Right, so we're selecting our product. This time we're going to pick from a list on the screen so we can scroll up and down. That's selected. Now we've got the new feature to add in the colour. So we've got alphanumeric entry and I'm just going to key in a dummy value. And we've got the mix ID as before. Again, this is alphanumeric. I'm just going to put on each ingredient in turn. And there the recipe's complete.